Every year or so, I try to do something. It keeps me refreshed as to what's going on in front of the lens, and I understand what the actor is going through.